He must have a chance. Oof. 113-21-18. There's a count. Amount of solid in all other departments.
Take one against the serve.
But excellent timing. Over the world of table tennis 18 months ago. Has had a dip in form recently, but equally effective.
That's here, but they have Wang Lixin's height at 1.86 centimetres.
The table, like he did there. Krang is in big trouble. Contact. 13-7.
Well, he's going to do anything here.
That's got to be the key, because right now he's hardly winning, making an unforced error. That was good play from both players. Krianga opening his shoulders and getting in the spinny, powerful topspins, and Wang Lixin controlling it up to the table. Full forehand. Great control bites. That's an awful. That was an awful. Not a great deal of spin mid table. Pumped up he is. Krianga can't get through.
10 game points. And the way this match is going, you would fancy him to take one of them. And there it is, he needed just one of them to Wang Lixin, and suddenly the task facing Ossenhausen is beginning to look Everest.
It's right below him, it's been against good service.
I have a feeling, don't you, that this set is probably absolutely critical to the outcome of the entire rubber. And that should well be worth watching if we get that far.
Well,
doesn't look like it, does it?
Well, Wang Lixin is just doing everything right. He is utterly dominant.
The demolition job comes to the table tennis table.
Khan, of course, the defending champions in this Champions League. Wang Lixin wasn't. Neither was Pearson. You can unleash in his direction. But not that. From the middle of the table, here we see it. In with his right leg. Lixin, he needs more of those. Suddenly, Lebanon Open last year, it was a tight match, but my serves, and suddenly Krianga has got the momentum. Look at this backhand up to the table. Oh. And he's 5 points clear. Oh, Wang Lixin giving it a little bit more height with topspin, And Krianga, this is really an extraordinary turnaround. Wang Lechun will come out for the third as Dr. Jekyll or Mr. Hyde. And the Ochsenhausen crowd has rediscovered its voice. Since the beginning of the second, there didn't seem to be a tactical thing he could do to bring it back, but Wang Lechun has gone to pieces.
Luck gonna go.
He's given up now. Of poor form. Great backhand from the side of his body. The ball was coming at such power. It was almost past him when he just wrapped his wrist around the ball. And there we have another backhand.
And we go to a third set. One.
Thuis spelende Ochsenhausen in Duitsland. Ik denk dat Persson er toch de nadruk op heeft gelegd om de beste game. Korte service, opening naar de voorhand. Heel rustig uitgespeeld. Mooi gezicht, die backhand van Krianga. Hij speelt met heel veel fysieke kracht. Dat betekent eigenlijk dat ze een geluksbal mee hebben, dat ze vervolgens, sorry. Dan die time-out, slim moment van Persson. Hebben hun vaste coach Martin Brata nog niet. Dat is trouwens een spelercoach. Ja. Vooralsnog heeft de time-out gewerkt. Hij kijkt goed uit zijn ogen, die Griek. Is alert op elke mogelijkheid. Hij werd weggespeeld in de eerste game. Eigenlijk uitbouwen tot 12-8. Maar nu wordt het lastig. Geen sorry van Wang Lichin. Gelijk heeft hij trouwens. Kan je toch weinig aan doen. Vier punten op rij op de service van Krianga. Ja, in zo'n situatie maakt die Chinees tot 21. Ja! 13-11. En hadden, toen speelden ze tegen Charleroi ook op dat hij een beetje als een robot speelt. De laatste time-out van deze partij.
Wang Lichin serving 15-17.
It really would be a phenomenal achievement.
Might this next point, Mr. Side, be ever so slightly significant?
He's not really firing at the moment. And he's missed again.
17-18, final set, Krianga serving.
And it's worked. This has been a roller coaster ride. Great. And here we have another tight match. Good service from Krianga.
And it's almost the moment of the most crucial moment of the night so far, produces one of the best rallies. But Kalinikos Krianga has got himself out of the most enormous hole to make it 1-1 in this Champions League between Ossenhausen and Karp. And that's a performance of the highest class, and Matthew Side, one of the most courageous you will see.
What an incredible rally to finish a dramatic second match here in the European Champions League. It's 1-1.
Now, how can you follow that?